Questions continue to surround Kentucky Kingdom and whether the amusement park will ever open again. Today was the deadline for proposals from anyone hoping to get the park back up and running. WLKY's Daniel Kemp is live at the fairgrounds with what we know about potential operators. Daniel.
Rick, it's really tough to tell how many there may in fact be. That deadline for proposals was 4 p.m. this afternoon, and we know that only one group has openly stepped forward. Now, that group called the Kentucky Kingdom Redevelopment Company is headed by Ed Hart, who ran the park for nearly a decade before selling it to Six Flags. Hart, who has tried to reopen the park in the past, said he'd like to have it back open in 2014. Now, the Kentucky Finance and Administration Cabinet is handling the bidding process, but state leaders will not say if any other people have submitted a proposal for the park. They add that any preliminary information released prior to actually awarding a contract could negatively impact the entire process. Of course, Kentucky Kingdom closed in 2009 when Six Flags filed for bankruptcy. A spokesperson this afternoon for Ed Hart's group would not comment on the proposal that was presented today. She did say that the group is holding a press conference to discuss the details on Monday morning, where we should learn much more. Of course, we will keep you posted. Live at the fairgrounds tonight, I'm Daniel Kemp, WLKY News.